Everybody, Corey from SB Pace here, talking about long-term growth and exit strategies in February. And today's question is, how far out should I make plans for my business? And I guess that depends on the plans, but I would generally say that you should have kind of a 5-10, you have some long-term goals out there, but they're just kind of some targets way off in the distance, and though you might need to shift and change and maybe you'll never hit them, and that's fine. You want a direction so that you're taking your business somewhere. You're not just kind of walking around in circles, but realistically you should probably plan 12 to 24 months out. And again, even at that 12 to plus time period, a lot of things can happen in that short amount of time. So you want to have kind of the buckets of the things that are way off in the distance. They're a little fuzzy. They're really fuzzy. They're out of focus. They're hard to see. You know, they're there, but you're not quite sure how you're going to get there. And then as you kind of work your way back in, you get a little more focus. So let's say you've got that 12-month goal, but you'll set one at 6 months. That's a little bit clearer. You can aim for that easier than you could that 12-month goal. And then you have that 3-month goal. And that 3-month goal should be crystal clear. You should be able to see that, work towards that, build an actual plan towards that to hit that 3-month goal. And when you get close to that 3-month goal and that 6-month goal is now in better focus, readjust, reevaluate, and then create a new plan or just stay the course if everything makes sense to hit that 6-month goal. So you should have those long-term goals, but realistically you have to be flexible in business. And so just plan out as far as it makes sense and then, you know, adjust as needed.